गुड मॉर्निंग फ्रेंड्स, टुडे आई विल बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट द रीसेंट मोस्ट एडवांस इन मेनिस्कस रिपेयर सर्जरी एंड दिस इज अ जगर स्टिच डिवाइस। दिस डिवाइस यूजेस द बेनिफिट्स ऑफ ऑल इनसाइड टेक्निक एज वेल एज इनसाइड आउट टेक्निक। पीपल आस्क मी हाउ। नॉर्मली द गोल्ड स्टैंडर्ड ऑफ मेनिस्कस रिपेयर इज अ इनसाइड आउट टेक्निक इन विच सूचर्स आर टाइट फ्रॉम इन to the out and tied outside. The disadvantage of this technique is you need to make an incision on the posterior aspect of the knee and you have to tie those knots on the back. That can irritate the knee sometimes and that can cause some issues as well. Apart from that, it becomes a invasive procedure to make big incisions on the posterior part of the knee. The advancement to that is a all inside technique, but all inside technique use small peak or other material anchors which are plastic or some other material to actually make the repair. The problem with that is occasionally they may dislodge into the joint and cause problems. So with this device, this problem is solved because this device has advantages of all inside as well as a inside out technique. So why? Because here the anchor is made up of suture only. So there is no metal, no plastic or no peak material which is inside. Even if the anchor comes into the joint, even if the anchor is not deployed correctly, it will not cause any major issues. Hence, I call it the recent most advance in the meniscus repair technology. Now, this device is available in two sizes, one straight and one curved. There are two blue colored anchors which are just made up of sutures. And they are connected with a 20 UHMWPE suture, that is ultra high molecular weight polyethylene suture, and they are connected with two loops. One is a striped blue loop and another is a white loop. And the advantage of this technology is it is based on two technology. First, the implant is a juggernaut technology, that is the all suture implant. And the locking is based on the zip loop technology, that is basically a very good locking technology between the two loops. So as I was discussing, there are two loops, one is a blue loop and one is a white loop. And the advantage of this system is that both of these loops can be independently tensioned. So you can tension white loop independent of the blue loop. So what we do is we tension the blue loop first, and it will set the first anchor and then we'll tension the white loop. And then the both the devices are tensioned and then you can just cut it. Apart from the technical advantage of both all inside and inside out suture technique, the other benefit of this device is it is very, very handy, ergonomic, and it is easy to use. What is good here is that it has got a handle and it has got a blue trigger which can be operated in a single hand or a double hand action. Apart from that, there is a white knob which allows us to adjust the depth of penetration. So you can adjust the depth of penetration from 10 mm to 18 mm. And apart from that, the usage is pretty simple. The device comes in two dimensions. It is one straight device and one curved device. Usually the straight device are more useful for the lateral menisci and the curved device is more useful for the medial meniscus, but that can be used in a vice versa status. So owing to all these advantages, I consider this is a very good device for meniscal repair cases. The downside to this is it is a little bit more costly a device as compared to the other contemporary device and inside out repair, but the advantages it gives makes it a worthwhile device for usage in the meniscus repair. If you have any more questions pertaining to a jugger stitch device, you can write us on the comment box. Thank you.